a couple without kids going through divorce, we often hear, oh well, luckily you don't have kids. And it can be pretty hurtful. It's almost to saying, oh well, you're not in such a bad place, or it's not so hard. It almost feels like you're not allowed a license to grieve your marriage or to be upset because luckily you don't have kids. You still have the loss of a dream and the loss of a future. And yes, it might make it easier in terms of the law and in terms of custody and a future relationship. But once that divorce is over, there's no need to have contact. So when you have children, I find it's easier to put the divorce into perspective in some way. Almost able to say, well, if I hadn't been married, I wouldn't have these children today. Whereas when you don't have children, it's like society writes off that relationship.